to unforeseen circumstances, Miss Oakes will no longer be with us. Yes, I know this will come as somewhat...